Next stop, Cloverleaf.
You can use that wire.
$5 million, so you will be debiting cash, $5 million, and you're $24,000. So that's what you, how you account for issuance of common shares. In this video, we're going to be looking at what, how to account for situations where a company issues their shares. So let's say on January 8th, you issued 100,000 shares for $50 a share. So the journal entry on January 8th would be, how much are you getting with the first six shares?
Another lazy afternoon. The clouds covered in gray. Third coffee of the day. Almost fell asleep on Zoom. I yawn at the display.